All right, we're back. Still have no idea what we're doing, do we? No, we don't. Didn't make any progress, did I? Maybe solve the puzzle upstairs, though there's no re nothing really telling us that. There's this book here. Don't know if that was is if that is actually useful or not. Oh no, there's that book. Okay, so it wasn't even that book. Let's try going back up here. Is there anything special about this book? Oh, it's a triangle. Oh, you know what? Did I? So we know we can't reach the lamp. Oh God, you're alive. Does it matter that this book has a triangle on it? I mean, that is one of the shapes we needed. Oh God. We can always try and see what happens. Hopefully I don't need this someplace else. Uh-oh, I don't think it does. Yeah, I don't think it does anything. Dang it. I was curious if I could chuck this up there at it. I feel like I would need something much lighter than the book. That being said, I don't really know what the book's for. Jesus. Oh. Can you not climb that? Oh, I don't think you can. That's. If I'm supposed to climb over here, that's getting really annoying. Let's see what happens when we turn all the lights off. So we definitely need that thing. But if we move it right now, it's just going to squash us. I'm assuming we need to do like an Indiana Jones thing. Swap it. Oh, I'm gonna take the elevator up here. Use my flashlight on that? Oh my God. Ooh, hey, that's the statue of the lady. Hey, lady. Oh God, something's gonna move and freak me out. I just know it. What are we doing? Spider web? Oh no. Buttons? Turns them off. I feel like the answer should be in this previous room. Maybe. Well, if it is, it's gonna be really hard to tell. I hope it's not based on the ones I can see that have faces. I guess first things first, let's just turn them all on. I doubt that's the solution, but who do we even have? Yeah, because I don't think I recognize any of these people. Why did, can I only press so many? Yeah. And then one more would turn them off. Oop. So does that mean four of these pop up on in this room? That's the case. There's definitely there to the right, like right in the middle of a flashlight, there's one of them. I think that guy's one. I think that fat one's one. And then the lady one? That's not what I meant to do. I meant to run. So this one, this one. We said we saw the kid. Oh wait, was it that kid? And this one? Did we see anyone else? About to say we have a creepy looking one, but they're all kind of creepy. And isn't that the girl right there next to that one? Yeah, let's try the girl and see what happens. I don't think. Oh, he is one. I don't think that kid is one. I say kid, I don't know if it's a kid or not. Is it? Oh, yeah, it is. Right there. Oh, but so are you. Hang on a second. I think they might all be over here. Or is the girl not one? Maybe the girl isn't one. Hang on a second. Let's try this again. Oh, oh, come on. I think that one and this one. There we go. Yep, it was the ones that popped up on the picture. this is the boss room of the first part. Oh, I don't want to grab this. It looks spooky. I mean, I solved a lot of puzzles to get here, so maybe that's it. Oh god, no, I need to get in here, here, come on. Oh. No, nope, that was too much. Okay. Okay, we know what we're doing, though. So I think if I run forward after grab, well, pick it up this time, run here. When he moves, I can move up this way. Don't think he goes any farther. So now we can be behind the pillar. There we go. Oh, I have to press the button, though. Oh, I have to throw this thing into the button to press the button. Oh god, I missed. I'm wondering now if all these rooms became dangerous. Maybe not. Please, no. Which statue's gone? Okay. Ooh. Which base? So this looks like the triangle base. There we go. So now that I've used the flashlight to do one of them, I'm curious if that's all I had to do was use my flashlight in here to stop the mechanism. So let's take this off. And then do that? No. No, I'm pretty sure I have to put something else in its spot. That or put something here to prevent the door from closing. Oh God, we need the key. I don't know if you remember where the key. Hey, the lights are back on. I don't know if you remember where the key's at. Is she still in here? Yes. Is there something we can do to make her leave? I couldn't open any of these, right? Yeah, no. I hate that it turns it off sometimes. Getting around this door frame has been the most annoying thing so far. Well, there I went. I was curious if something different happened with her. Nope, but no, you immediately die. I'm actually a little stumped. I'm curious if this does something, but it doesn't look like it. You know what? Is that just a pressure plate? Or is that, does it actually have to go in that? No, I'm pretty sure something has to go inside of it. Okay. That was weird. Oh, what was that? Oh, don't do that. Oh. There was a use for that book up there. So we do need this. Oh, I have to hold the button. I don't know if y'all saw the creepy doll head thing. Right where those boxes are. I did the same thing last time. You don't grab on the edges very well. But imagine this goes right here. Oh, we gotta put all the books away. Look there. What other ones do we have? I see ya. This goes over here. There we go. I'm curious what's with this book? Looked like there was a mask on the side of it. Well, if we see something that needs a mask, we know we have a book. Well, this one doesn't look very. Ah, it's a wooden one. It's a fake one. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Can you not? This weapon, it doesn't work and I get crushed. Now, why did we do that? What was the point of the clock ticking? Was it just to do a jump scare? I wonder if she's no longer in the area now, though. Well, we know that this one is the square. Well, something happened. Oh God, all the lights are out. There's something in the dark. I don't think it's gnomes. Whatever that is. Creepy dolls. Oh! Aim the flashlight with right stick. Okay. Now, I'm hoping they're not going to be super rude with this, because if like you can't have your flashlight out and carry the key. I'm assuming we can't turn lights back on. Oh, we can. Perhaps I should have tried doing that first. There's one up here by this light. Oh, I didn't need to do that. I could have just done that. Ah, dang it. I didn't think about that. Ugh. Okay. So, done with the key. Come on. Of course, it's super dark. Oh, now I can aim it. About to get attacked again. Come on. Ooh, you try to sneak up on me. How many of y'all are there? I can still aim, so we're still in danger. I'm assuming there's a limited amount. Going. What are we trying to do? No, I don't think that might have been all of them. I might be safe now. Just to keep our eyes open, but can we just? Oh, we gotta pull the chair. I thought I saw one popping up. Judging by the fact that there's holes in the floor, this place might be infinite with them. Oh, this is terrible. There's one right around this corner. Okay. Unless there's a reason to not have it equipped, I wish your flashlight just stayed equipped. Oh God. What is that? Oh, it's a fire. Okay. God. I definitely saw one farther to the left that we didn't get yet. Let's begin. Oh no, I messed up. Oh, I probably should have just ran for it. I don't like that. Don't like that. Yeah, I'm assuming as soon as we get that thing fully open, we need to run. I was. Oh, come on. I was hitting him with the flashlight. Shenanigans, I say. That has worked every. No, I thought they can't attack me when I have the flashlight on them. That's 100% what he's doing. He's attacking me while I have the flashlight on him. That was cheap. I didn't realize I could dodge out of their dash though. But that was really cheap. He should not have gotten me that second time. He should have been stunned. What was the last one? There we go. Come on, grab it. There you go. I didn't hold the grab button. This part has definitely lost whatever charm it had to me. Was right. You do have to run as soon as you get it all the way open. Where are they at? Wow. Wow. Wait, what? They just appeared off screen. Well, I mean, of course they're gonna appear off screen, but I am lucky I survived that one. Nice. Okay, we're back to not being able to do our. Not being able to control our flashlight anymore. Let's break that. I didn't need to, did I? That looks like the. The eyeball thing downstairs. No? I didn't need to do that? Oh! That was weird. And also not the answer to the puzzle. That's a secret. That was kind of neat, though. What now? Not a whole lot in this. Oh, that thing's creepy. I mean, we got that, but it doesn't help me get out. I don't think. Does something need to be in there? Oh, I definitely can't put a book in there. Can't go there. Can't do that. Can't climb this one either. I'll say hopefully I can pick that back up. That's not the answer. Nice. Where does this put us out at? Oh, neat. Hate how dark it is. Okay, I think we're all right. Oh, the final piece. We not go that way? what's this way? Oh, that scared me. Oh, nope. I think we have to go. I guess we want to try and sneak by this area? Oh, you've never seen that before. Don't think we need to explore. Let's just carry on. Oh God. I don't even know where we're trying to go. Is she hunting me right now? What's going on? I don't think she is. Not yet. I think she's just scaring me. And it's working. It is this way, right? Can we move this? No. Oh, over here. I can't climb that. Oh, that's open now. She turns people into gnomes. Oof. What? Oh God. Oh, I lost my flashlight. A little less terrifying knowing she turns people into gnomes. Oh, can I not grab things? Oh, I can't. Wonder if this is. I wonder if it's because this is where the other character goes through. Are there names for them? Oh no! I'm curious how far this DLC is gonna go right here. Is that it? Oh no. Oh, I did not need to know that. Oh, we'll meet again? Oh. If you don't understand what happened there, I highly recommend watching the first game. Oh my God. That's terrible. I didn't need to see that. Yeah, you definitely. Me telling you would not carry the weight of seeing what happened. and understanding. That was pretty good, actually. I was a little annoyed at the coal part with the blind guy. But the puzzles were pretty good. Oh, it's right, there is a second, there, well, there will be a second game. And there you go, that's it for, that's actually it now for Little Nightmares, unless there is some future DLC that gets released. Oh, man, the impact of that last part, oh my god. Well, thanks again for watching, and until next time, bye.